Okay, Marcel told me you're taking care of Sleeping Beauty. From what I hear, this guy is long past the point of going home. Take him to the hospital. People dying from a good time in your club is social media fucking suicide. Trust me. What are we doing out there? Our guys still have a pulse? Because if not, this just became a very different kind of favor you're doing for me. I mean, I'm grateful either way, just hoping we can keep things simple.
I've been wanting to turn you off for years.
Oh, don't worry. Mission accomplished.
It up on him is by Little Dragon. This is called Wanderer.
Thank you.
what's important to a certain kind of high net worth individual in our club? Privacy. Privacy in a public space isn't a paradox. It's a product. One that we sell for a big return. And you know what interferes with that product? Some creepy little paparazzi grabbing candid shots under the cubicle door. Johan tracked down his address and cooked up a virus that'll torch any cloud backups of the photos. Go deliver it. Has this little creep making a deal for the original pics right fucking now. He's sending you to location. Go hard on this asshole, send a message, and get the camera back to me. Thank you. So it seems like I'm not the only one worried about being caught with all this illegal stuff. Our buyer is communicating on an encrypted channel, this Sightseer app. Unscramble the drop. and the sale is made. You get the cash, I get not to worry about being caught with that stuff in the club and sent to the can. It's a win for both of us.
A song that smartphones were made for, helping to drown out the cacophony of shit that envelops us.
Be your own montage.
It's all about me.
Self radio.
car.
I think that you made the right choice. You know, I haven't had a day off in 6 years. It's a statement kind of weapon. Enjoy.
Hey, partner. All right, shit, SUV on the way.
Old man to carry pigs and hay bales. We also love driving around in oval-shaped tracks for 500 times in said vehicles. In America, we like made of cheap plastic that might
good
look
luck out
the
there.
Outside, but share 90% of the components with shit we made 20 years ago. Meet the Class A Yosemite, a uniquely American creation that says fuck you to your MPG-conscious hybrids from Japan. What's the problem if it only gets 6 MPGs? Our gas is less than half the price of most other countries, but we still like to complain about how expensive it is. This truck is not only good at hauling and racing, though, it's also great at being lowered to the ground by Mirror Park hipsters that are just waiting for you to make fun of them. D-Class A Yosemite, three imperial towns of American
Hey,
culture.
What's up?
Thanks,
coming
Fred.
Up.
This next tune's from MC Mac, so stay in your car.
Yeah, be safe out there, guys.
This song is unspeakably hard.
It's a dome, fool. Point me a point.
Oops.
drugs, of course. It's bullshit. I'm a grown-ass man. Hell yeah. Let me know when you get a hold of some. Later, dude. Yo!
We came for a bit of sightseeing. Mabel does enjoy those Vinewood movies.
I got my 12 inches.
Can't say I like the people too much, and there ain't much to see, so no.
Oh, yeah? Less I heard, yours was hidden behind some ass cheeks.
You send our love to Betsy.